In 2012, BYU had one of the best defenses in its history. The defense's weakest link was its secondary. And that's only if you consider the 13th best passing defense in the country weak. So how will the secondary improve in 2013?
Want to be a little more close-knit, being as I grew up with them. I came in as a freshman and been around each other for three years, so I guess we're a little bit more close-knit.
The sense of unity for the DBs starts with defensive coordinator and third-year secondary coach Nick Howe. He told BYU TV sports reporter Robbie Bolo that his secondary has built a reputation on being physical.
We get help in a lot of places, just playing zone. We play well with each other, communicate with each other, work well with each other.
As Jordan Johnson returns to his starting role at corner, Daniel Sorensen will do the same at safety. And for now, Mike Haig will play opposite of Johnson at boundary corner because transfer Trent Trammell tore his ACL during the first week of spring practice.
There, I was gonna be the utility guy, play nickel, play free, play boundary, whatever I needed to do. When Trent went down, it kind of did solidify the role that I was going to play a little more boundary.
As Haig moves into a more permanent role at corner, Drew Riley and Michael Wadsworth, two players from last year's scout team, have a long ways to go before they're ready to see the field on game day.
I mean, they're learning, they're capable. Long ways to go in terms of volume, run pass keys, positioning themselves, communicating right, but they're willing and they're trying hard.
Along with the rest of the defense, the secondary has one big focus this year: get turnovers.
We need to do a better job getting the ball out, more turnovers, just trying to get doubles on the downfield throws. I try to teach, but I try to get them to play aggressive. I'll try to get them to be physical and try to get them to be students of the game.
The Cougars have already lost significant depth in the secondary and are hoping that big plays can be a hallmark of the defense this season. Skylar Hardman, BYU TV Sports.